On Thursday, the 6th of October, the Wigoder Building, the new home to the Kent Law Clinic, was opened opposite the library by Baroness Hale and Charles Wigoder. KTV News was on scene to cover the event.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Lady Hale, Charles and Elizabeth Wigoder, donors, benefactors, friends, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. It is always exciting to be celebrating the opening of a new building. Again, enormous thanks go to the students and staff, alumni, and many others from the legal profession who raised support for this building.
It's a huge privilege to be standing here on what I gather has become known as the Wigoder Bridge, in front of not just so many supporters and benefactors, but also so many distinguished members of the legal profession.
When there was the topping out on the 9th of March, Professor John Fitzpatrick said, "May it bring justice in the land." Well, I thought that was a rather large ambition, and so it gives me enormous pleasure to declare the building open, and I believe I have to pull that cord. I hope it all works.
We were also able to get inside the building to give you a sneak peek of the new site.